February 5, 2023, Foreign Minister Penny Wong backs US for shooting down Chinese surveillance balloon. Foreign Minister Penny Wong has backed the US over its shooting down of a suspected Chinese surveillance balloon.